Good morning, all of you, and let me thank you for the felicitation that has been provided to me on behalf of Bajaj family. I'm very thankful. But let me tell you that, frankly speaking, it has to be the other way around. We are the ones from Bajaj family who are thankful to you for having accepted to accept the donation from our side. See, our problem is that it's very difficult to build organization. And when we, in terms of business people, we have enough funds to give, but we always find it difficult to run institutions. So we keep looking for institutions who can have continuity, who can give the quality of education, and therefore we were very happy, and I've been involved with the SNDT as a senator for over 12 years. I had an opportunity with Dr. Varghese, then with Professor Rupa Shah, then with Dr. Krishnamurti, and now with Vasudha Kamath. So I've been in the Senate too long. I think I've been looking for somebody to take over soon because it's been too long. But I found that the type of commitment with over 60,000 women who are getting trained to be students here, who are going to be mothers, they are going to be people. And when we talk of empowerment of women, this becomes very, very important. And therefore, when we found that SNDT has thought of having a school of management, and they decided to keep my grandmother's name university in Bombay and in Pune, we were extremely happy to support it. For many of you who do not know that the institution SNDT, that is we used to call, is actually my grandmother and the Mrs. Thacker C were very good friends, and they were very good colleagues. So it is just incidental that it turned out to be that this particular management institute is being named in honor of is in name of my grandmother. So we as Bajaj family are thankful to you for having accepted to this particular donation, and which she did not say it in so many words, but she mentioned that, you know, centenary is coming, we're going to open it and something more will also come. I know she did not say it, but she stopped. See, we have basically find that it's much easier to earn than spend. Earning 100 crores is much easier than spending 5 crores, let me tell you very clearly. Because that 5 crores to find the right donor, the person who is going to use that money properly, is something which is very rare. So like SNDT, we found that in Shankar Netralay, something which is in Chennai, which is doing research on eyes. Today, eyes, according to me, is the most critical. Today, if anything else is missing, if you have a problem with your hand or nose or feet, is okay. But without eyes, life is very tough. So they are doing a lot of research, so we thought we should support them. Then our old culture is very critical, and therefore there's a Bridge Foundation who's recreating all those old kunds and all in the Bridge Bhumi, that is Vrindavan and that area, Mathura and all that. So there we are supporting them to see that you recreate the old heritage, which becomes very important. And those who are in Bombay, and especially the younger generation, it will be nice if you go and visit the earlier that is called the Bhai Lad Museum, which is there at the Jijabhai Udyan. So there the Bhai Lad Museum is there, where complete renovation and complete restructuring is done through INTEC. They've gone and really made a change. So I think Mr. Ramdurai, I think you have not also been there, I presume. So I think you and Malaji should visit that, and it is something where you'll be very happy. Also, for up to 15th of July, they've got a door which is from Florence. So that also is something which is worth visiting. You are very fortunate that you've got a chief guest in Dr. Ramadurai, who's going to speak to us. I think Vandana ji took advantage of the situation that his wife is the alumni of this university, and therefore most of us husbands have to follow. If the wife says you have to be... So I think we should thank Mala ji. She was supposed to come but she could not make it, but we should thank her. Because of that, Ram has said yes. So I wish all the best and thank you very much, and wish all the best to SNDT for the coming centenary next year. Thank you very much.